Every story, every book is a story of love, is a love story. And of course, and the Toilers of the Sea also is a love story, is a kind of. And this is the reason why I did the two pictures like Diptych, like male and female part, because it's dialogue of man and woman. And in this book, they didn't meet, and is it because it's a separate pictures? They're not together under one sheet of paper. They under separate parts, and the book's the same. For me, first idea was very, very easy form, just circle and square. It was the first idea. I try to show the male and female world in a very easy geometric form. For me, the square is a brutal object, as a male part, and a circle is a soft form, belongs to female part. And after I make from the big details to the smaller. And on the square, you can see the octopus as the main subject, and around the octopus is a main characters from the book, and you can see the sea king, and the Gilliatt is the main character, and the Captain Klubben, who was diet, the octopus catch him and the crabs ate them. And is a place of crash of steamboat Durandar. And the second one is not so many details, but is like very quiet life, where you can see the flowers, the hills. But for me, is the main detail is a Celtic Venus. It's a very ancient sculpture that I have seen at Guernsey. It is also one of my strong inspiration, strong impression. And she stay close to the church as, I don't know, is a dialogue or conflict, but I think is something between pagan and Christian culture. Is it good? I think it's a dialogue, of course. And the tree in the middle is a Europa tree and the Hugo house yard and во дворе, да? У него стоит дуб Европа.